This bodybuilder challenged Connor McGregor's coach to a wrestling match, which probably wasn't a good idea. When they began, it picked up quickly, and the bodybuilder soon realized he made a big mistake. And in just 15 seconds, the bodybuilder submitted.